movement, how they walk on the stage. First example, the second one, the other characters. Second one is Katakali theater, 6,000 years old probably, totally different.
Pay attention to the feet in the different productions.
Next one is the Belgian opera, old one. Next one is Balinese theater, there are many types of theater in Bali because it's a small island but with many, many different tribes inside. But Topeng is the most important part of the theater and it's totally different. Like this. Okay, next one. Vietnamese theater, Tuong, different way. Okay. Next one is no theater. Like this, different. Now kabuki. Well, now we are moving to Commedia dell'arte in Europe, typical for Zanni walk. For Arlecchino. Okay, next one is the clown walk. Okay, classical pantomime walk. There are three styles. Again, the crew is the first one. The creator of the grammar of pantomime. You can see very well what are the rules. Sergio spoke about all these rules. First, the normal position. Second one is the Eiffel Tower. After this movement, earthquake with the Eiffel Tower, and after you need to walk. Next one is the style of Jean Louis Barrault. He was a student and friend of Etienne Decroux, but he created the modern language of the pantomime. 99% of everything you know for the pantomime, it was created by Jean Louis Barrault. There are many types of walk, more than 300 he created in one place, but it's good to be familiar just with three different systems: forward, backward, and side. Forward is like this. This is combined. Everything. Forward and back. And when I turn my body, or like this, side. There are many, many other types. Depends on this, am I working on the sand or in the river, because there are two different layers in my body. Am I riding a horse because the horse is here? Here is the horse, he's doing something, and my body is something like a function of this movement. I need to split my body in two or three or five different parts. And the last one is Marcel Marceau style, a little bit different, different things. More poetic style. He started from Etienne Decroux, being his student and Jean Louis Barrault's student.